guys gonna help me look cute. So I filmed a play with me and my Erin Condren horizontal planner, where I write everything that happens that week so then I can put it into my vertical as a memory spread. I guess I didn't hit record. I talked through it, I talked about my day, and we did a whole plan with me, and yeah, I have no footage. So I'm gonna show you here, and I'll just put it on Instagram. Or should I put it into a video on YouTube too? I don't know. But let me show you what I did. And I'm so proud of it. It looks really good.
Look how pretty this is. So this kit is from, I don't even know. Hold on, let me get more prepared. So the kit is from Planting Roses and it's the Hippity Hop collection. This is what's left of it. I didn't use any of the full boxes and this page. I used like one sticker. So I'm gonna use this again. And then I did use the bottom washi up here and used a to-do right here. The headers or the date dots that I used from Planning Love, and then, or the date covers is from Planning Love. The date dot is from Rose Color Days. I had a sampler one and it's in this pink hollow. If I can, you can kind of see it. And then as far as the washi, Simply Gilded, of course, we have some Scribble Prints Co. Munchkins of Andrea. We have some Rose Color Days going over some of the full boxes just to give, to give it some more love, as well as I have some of the Rose Color Days bow headers of Andrea. Again, there's some more of the, I'm in bed, so I'm not even anywhere near my desk, but I think the puppy filter's trying to show. I don't know why I'm still using a filter when you can't, when you're looking at the. All right, so no more filters, but it's still basically, it didn't change the color of anything. I have one sticker from the kit for laundry time, and also for Friday, I have Andrea's little munchkin for shopping. So yeah, it was so much fun doing this because this is completely different. Normally, this is my Sweet Kawaii Designs, and that's how I write everything out. So I definitely need more space, so that's why I don't have it more decorated, you know, inside of here. Earth Day is on the 22nd Monday, so style planner, that's a style planner sticker. So yeah, that is my spread. So sorry you guys weren't able to see the plan with me, and it makes me sad, but you know what, I'll go ahead and edit the vertical and get that up faster.